American Council on Exercise, Wikipedia article audio. The American Council on Exercise is a non-profit fitness certification, education, and training provider with more than 73,000 certified professionals who hold more than 83,000 ACE certifications. Founded in 1985, American Council on Exercise is a non-profit organization committed to enriching quality of life through safe and effective exercise and physical activity. The organization's mission is to protect all segments of society against ineffective fitness products, programs, and trends through independent, third-party research, education, and outreach. ACE National Headquarters is located in San Diego. In 2003, American Council on Exercise was granted accreditation by the National Commission for Certifying Agencies for all four of its primary certification programs. Certifications. Leadership. The American Council on Exercise executive team consists of Scott Gaudasiyan, President and Chief Executive Officer, ACE Board Member Alex Murnazam, Chief Financial Officer Cedric X. Bryant, Ph.D., Chief Science Officer Graham Melstrand, Executive Vice President, Engagement, Corporate Affairs Carol Ann Decker, Chief Marketing Officer Amanda Cass, Executive Vice President, Finance and Human Resources Shane Kinkanen, Chief Strategy Officer David Fisher, Vice President of Online Technology. On November 14, 2017, the Annapolis Police Department in Annapolis, Maryland announced that they will be implementing a structured fitness and wellness program that will include police officers certified by the American Council on Exercise. 4. 4http://destination.jackedy.com. Law enforcement implementation.